That killed me, bro. Like, that book part killed me. As I was so, like, when I was reading that book, just changed me. But I'm going to say that. Tell me about the single you unit,
The single is called Baleka, and it's coming from my upcoming album called Good Music Is Not on Radio.
Yes.
Yeah, bro. And I'm featuring Inonaya Mumberoin. Yeah, bro. Basically, it's a song about. It's a fun song, yeah, bro. It's a fun song. You know, I December, you know, it's gonna be fun time, and I feel like PE artists as a whole, not just in PE, they should stop seeing themselves as like upcoming. You know, the moment you say you're an upcoming artist, no one knows that upcoming artist, yeah, bro. So like any single, I'm showing about just because you're upcoming, it doesn't mean you can't make a banger, yeah, bro. So I'm just making a good song, and I. It's dropping Friday, 26th October. So,
looking forward to it, man. It sounds like you're so excited about it. Let's save it for Friday, guys. Let's get to this exciting part.
The book. You know, it's funny how I wrote the book. Like, must have been writing poetry, yeah, bro. And then I realized a lot of people are drifting away from reading as a whole. Yeah, bro. And now I was writing poetry from the traditional way, or Shakespeare. But the one I feel to imagine if we don't know what is happening, what is most in a party, we know for Banis, Yabambigis,
Yabalis,
bro. So the thing, imagine if we not apply a night background, I must say bye, but educationally speak about this, you know, that will touch and change. Youth, yeah, bro. But then what? Dinga goes from a phone. The other that Bali said, or by except for nature of a melon or covering one way, so charge a thing about Nancy. No, then what? It's about like you actually having a convo with the book. And after I wrote that book, I was like, I'm so happy because Umdagas will tip on a no, I don't like reading. Yeah. Everybody loves having a conversation, so people conversate with
trust. And the store is with the phone in here too.
Yeah, it's gonna have a PDF copy so Abalu can read it. It's gonna be for free for me. I can't say but I ain't a charge a 50 rand for the note. No, I want people to read. I want it to reach Abalu. So the PDF is gonna be free. And then those wanna support me because I know Guazians are in a free too.
Jeez, I understand.
And then with a hard copy and then like Bateni copy you know.
Bruh, you sound so excited about your book. Tell me your favorite line in this book, bruh.
My favorite line in it, it's actually a section whereby I say about Tina as men and it, and women, we don't know the impact of the heartbreak to another person. Because you can want to fall in love with a person or make a person fall in love with you and it. And then after that, or do whatever, cheat, breaking his yoyake. Lamdu agazo focus is calling. Low self-esteem. And then from that breakup, Lamu will never be the same again. And then, so we're going about where now break a character, and then they can't get back again. And then another failure like him, all because she thought, she can never be loved, or he can never be loved. So as I'm hoping to point more time, instead of just concentrating on themselves and make a success. So I wish if a man could take his in his final time, they had break seriously. Yeah, that's right before Ben City. As much as I'm pushing, and the grand,
you just that guy. Guys, he just like, even though he's our main crush Monday, his DM is closed. He just told us.
Sorry.
Guys, I wasn't waiting for that. You say just support him because it's such a money single.
Excellent.
Yes, bro. This is so exciting, man. Yeah. Like, this is so exciting. I get excited when I ever think about this book.
Yeah.
I still remember I was reading the Caterpillar type.
Yeah.
You said something interesting about the Caterpillar, no? Caterpillar is a yazi. You say on that book that the Caterpillar is measured to reach the first bench.
Yeah.
But the Caterpillar continues to
happen. Yeah.
You know how it took it.